Holmes, I think we've wandered somewhat off the beaten path.
Quite possibly, Watson. When the night fog sets in, it makes it a trifle hard to maintain one's intended course of direction.
Holmes, what was that?
Well, I'm certain it was nothing to fire one's blood over. Probably some drunkard lying in a darkened alley.
Well, I certainly hope you're right.
Wait a minute, Watson. I know where we are now. I believe we've wandered onto Fleet Street.
Fleet Street? It seems to me I recall something of murders taking place around here.
Ah, yes. The case of the stained razor.
Oh, really, Holmes? Tell me more.
It seems there was a barber who lived in these parts. He was completely insane.
Yes, yes. Do go on, Holmes.
Well, you see, Watson, the shave you received in his shop was rather closer than one could have originally anticipated.
I don't understand, Holmes.
Well, Watson, when his customers would sit comfortably in the chair and ready themselves for a shave,
yes,
he'd take his razor and slit their throat.
Oh, I see. But that's abominable, Holmes.
Then, Watson, he'd cut up the bodies and use the flesh for pies.
Pies?
Yes, I believe they were called people pies. They were sold from the baker's shop next door.
There's that laughter again, Holmes. And it seems to be coming from that little shop over there.
Bless my soul, Watson. This is the very shop we've been talking about.
I think for our safety and my sanity, we'd best be leaving these parts.
No, come, Watson. There's nothing to fear. Allow me to stimulate my curiosity by taking a look.